Within this perimeter wall, there is an inner ring.
The monitoring and evaluation team led by Major General Henry Masik and other officials from the UPDF first held a meeting at Nambole Stadium where Lieutenant Colonel Chidemuka Peter Seku, Project Ingnia, Nambole and Kolo SS in UPDF explained the progress of their work.
Within this perimeter wall, there is an inner ring, because as the games go on, people tend to jump over the first ring. Then when they jump, they'll get another inner ring. So we'll put another inner ring. That is the wall for the inner ring.
They visited the stadium, including the football pitch, fan stand, various rooms, among others, as well as the fence built around the entire stadium ground, which is more than 4 kilometers long. There are still people who are still living on the stadium land, including Boyogere Market, as well as its police and some of the residents who are using SOAS to reach their houses. Lieutenant Colonel Chidemuka Peter Seku, Nambole Project Engineer at UPDF, said they were able to build the stadium wall in only 4 months.
First is there, and it can be witnessed on so far the works we have executed. Like here in Kororo, we still have a period. We are supposed to complete this work by March, but we did it within 1.5 months. The project value was 541 million. They expected us to stay here for 6 months. We took only 1.5. Now, the perimeter wall, I was given 6 months. I did it within 4 months. That is 4.2 kilometers. It is done. We have moved around. Most of you witnessed. Then the renovation works on the Nambole, it has kicked off seriously. You have seen, we have taken all the works, and I gave the scope. Those who are there clearly are defined right from preliminaries to the inspection and handover. So we shall deliver. The capacity is there. That's why you see here we don't have work and we have demobilized. The people are seated idle. So there is no question and doubt about that. So.
By June, Nambole will be done at its standards and beyond, because now they have restored to the earlier pre-COVID time, and they are assuring us. And from what we've seen, I think by June, they will be really ready to hand over that project.
Brigadier General Felix Kulaija, the Army spokesperson, has this to say.
In Nambole, as you watched, the perimeter wall has 4 encroachers on the government land. Now, it's only prudent that we should hand over a job completely done, a stadium ready for use. Now, as those encroachers, we are giving them at 15th Feb. They should find their way out and go. By 15th, we shall start demolishing those structures you have seen, because they are illegal in that stadium. There is no compensation because they are encroachers. You can't have stolen my property, then I compensate you to leave. Thank you.
In 2020, FIFA banned Nambole Stadium from all matches for failing to meet international standards, and the national team has been hosting its home matches at St. Mary's Stadium. The renovation work is expected to cost 97 billion shillings.